Next is 8.2. Second question, we asked to find the area in the y square equal to 9x between x equal to 2, x equal to 4 in the first quarter. So already previously I explained about y square term with x term is there, parabola. Y square with the positive x term, it's open right word. Okay. When x equal to 0, y also equal to 0. So the parabola passes through the origin. So the parabola, it passes through the origin. So this is the equation of y square equal to 9ax. If you take this parabola. Now they asked to find the area covered with 2 to 4 in x axis in the first quadrant. So maybe you can take x value here 1, 2, 3, 4. If through the point you can draw the line, that is x equal to 2. Sorry, x equal to 2. So you know 1. You take as a point here 1, 2, 3, 4. So through 2 you draw the line, that is done what x equal to 2. That point is 2. Now through x power 4, you can draw the line. This is the x axis. Okay. That is x equal to 4. The particular point is 4. They asked to find the area lies in the first quadrant. So that means they asked only this area alone. So area is above the axis. Another way they asked lies the area below the x axis in fourth quadrant. Otherwise they asked to find what is the area. We didn't mention first quadrant or fourth quadrant. So you have to find the entire area. So what do you do? Just to find the area lies in the first quadrant. Then multiply by 2 enable the total area. When the if not mentioned in first quadrant or fourth quadrant, at the time you have to find the area above the x axis and multiply by 2, get able to get total area. So why? Suppose they ask any other changes in the same question, but they mention only the first quadrant. So first quadrant, the curve cover the area with the x axis between the point 2 to 4. So basic formula, the required area. So the required area equal to limit a to b. Above the x-axis means y into dx. Below the x-axis means minus y into dx. Okay. If they mention fourth quadrant, then take minus y into dx. Limit 2 to 4 you can take like that. Okay. Now, you want to find what is the y. See, they given y square equal to 9x. Then y equal to square root of 9x. So, y equal to square root of 9x. Then we can write 3 into root x. So 9 will take the square, it becomes 3 will become, so 3 root x. Now limit, they are given 2 to 4. So I take the limit 2 to 4. So a equal to 2, b equal to 4. So integral 2 to 4, instead of y substitute 3 root x into dx. Now take the coefficient outside. Then integral of 2 to 4, root x, we can write x power 1 by 2 into dx. So integral of x power 1 by 2, so x power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1, the limit is 2 to 4. Now we can work out. So 3 equal 3 into when 1 by 2 plus 1 become a 3 by 2. So x power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2. So 2 to 4, take the reciprocal 3 into 2 by 3. X power 3 by 2 into 2 to 4. So 3 3 cancel, we have 2. Now substitute upper limit 4 power 3 by 2 minus 2 power 3 by 2. Okay, that 4 we can write 2 square the whole power 3 by 2 minus 2 power 3 by 2. So here 2 to cancel, here 8 will come. Then we have the required area equal to 2 into 8. Then 3 by 2 we can write 2 root 2. So we can write 2 power 3 by 2 equal to what is 2 root 2. So here minus 2 root 2. We want to take 2 common. So 2 into 2, 4 minus root 2. We get 8. 4 minus root 2 square limits. This is required area for the between 2 to 4.